I'm Sonja.
I'm Walter. We developed all the cover solutions for Genium X4. The most significant advantage is that the user can put all the devices easily on and off as they want to use it in their daily life. Every cover solution we provide has some hidden interesting features. For instance, the cosmesis. We developed a textile that is hydrophobic, so if case something is spilled on you, it just spills off.
There's another hidden feature, call it contouring, makes shades and it looks like more natural and slimmer than that.
If you bend your knee, this kneecap follows the shape of your knee, and this is very unique for most of the cosmesis, so you have no restrictions while walking. Another advantage is that it goes over the heel of your foot. And this is necessary to prevent your other stockings you wear with your daily shoes, that you don't get a hole so quickly on your stocking. The next cover solution is the so-called protective coverlon. A good advantage is that you can really easily open and close it by a special closing system. So it gives you the volume around the ankle. Long protective cover was usually fully made out of injection mold pieces. As they were basically hollow, they were not soft. Since the back side here is only textile covered with polyurethane, it's as slim as possible and still protects your knee joint.
This is the protective cover short. As you can see, it is not only black because you can individualize it by yourself. You can either spray color on it or put stickers on it. And you can put it in a dishwasher to wash it.
We had one user who is very self-confident about being amputated and wearing a prosthesis. He never would actually wear a cosmesis. Then we asked him, well, could you at least try it out? And we put it on. He was standing in front of the mirror. I realized he's getting silent all of a sudden. I said, well, is everything right with you? He said, well, actually, I haven't seen myself with two legs for several years. We all got goosebumps when he said that it's nice to have two legs again, at least sometimes.